should sound like.
To dancing ways that start with this, just move like this.
S for sway, then slide. Ooh. S for fly, then gaga, snake.
This is no good. I'm not getting any good dance moves in.
And now the letter T.
Letter T sounds like t-
I know, so dance like t-
just t- twist.
Twist starts with
I know
letter
that.
T. Now just tap dance starts with T.
Tap. You make noise without taps on your feet.
Just tap.
I don't like this game.
Are you tapping happily? Just tap.
That's it. I'm done here.
Just tap.
Thank you.
Yay!
Smooth move, Elmo.
Where did Seymour go?
Change in the game! Cha-ching!
Come on!
Uh-oh.
Okay, what now?
Wow, this looks different!
Why does he keep changing the game on us? What does he want? What does he need?
I'll tell you what I need. I have the need... the need for speed!
Oh, it's a racing game!
Yes! But one that you will never win.
Well, we've won every game so far.
Yes, but that's because, well, I let you. But this time, victory is mine.
Maybe.
Definitely.
We'll see.
You will see.
Possibly.
Stop that! I'm going to win for surezies. Now, who will race me?
Telly?
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, but we're getting near the end of the alphabet already.
That's exactly why I shouldn't play. If I mess up now, when we've come so close, it'll all be for nothing.
It's okay. I got this one.
Fine, then. Your friends can go up there and watch you lose.
Or watch you win.
Ha! What are the odds of that happening?
Pretty good, I'd say.
Enough! Time to play!
Woohoo! Check out my race car, guys!
Nice wheels, Abby!
Sweet ride!
All right. Now, to play this game, we have to find things on the racetrack that
start with the letters of the alphabet. I figured.
Fine. Gentlemen!
And ladies!
Start your engines!
Good luck, Abby!
Just keep your eyes on the road!
Are you ready to race?
Ready!
On your mark!
Go!
Hey!
Go, Abby!
Go, go, Abby!
Go, 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 go!
Go,
go, go. Okay, your first letter is the letter U.
So look for things that start with the sound.
Don't bother. I'll get them all first.
There's something on the track up ahead.
Does it start with the sound?
I think it's a cake.
Oh, no, you don't. That cake is all mine.
Cake does not start with a letter U, you know.
I see in my eyes. I can't see where I'm going.
What's going on?
Just keep looking for things that start with a letter U, Abby.
I think I see something.
Does it start with the sound?
Yes, it's an umbrella.
Go for it.
Get
go
it.
For it.
Get it.
You're in the lead, Abby.
Not for long. I'm going to find a U word now.
There's something up ahead. What is that?
It's mine is what it is. Wait a minute. That looks like underpants. Ew!
But underpants begins with the letter U.
Yeah, we're all the way up to the letter B already.
Look for this to stop with the sound, Abby.
Gotcha. Oh, I see something up ahead.
Careful, Abby. It looks like a banana peel.
Correction. It looks like my banana peel.
Whoa.
Whew. That could have been a disaster.
Oh, no, wait.
You're driving in the wrong direction.
You're right. Nice try.
Where's A.B. Seymour?
He's gone.
He went the wrong way. Well, oh, I think I see something coming up. Yes, it's a violin.
Violin starts with the letter V.
Yeah, get it, Abby, get it.
There we go.
Nice.
Yeah. This is fun.
Heads up, Abby.